Hello friends, in this video I am going to talk about 3 reasons to learn C programming in 2022. My first reason is C is not going to disappear, at least in the near future. C is widely used in devices which we use in our daily life. For example, if we talk about operating systems like Windows, Linux or Mac, then kernel part of this operating systems are written in C. The same is true for iOS, Android and Windows phones also. Popular databases including Oracle, MySQL are coded in C. 3D movies are created with applications that are generally written in C. Embedded systems are also using C. Even modern programming language like Python is also written in C. Google uses C code mostly for their backend programming. The same is true for YouTube also. Tesla's computers are tested in Python and then again translated to C for faster execution time. SpaceX also does the same. My second reason is C improves your programming skills. This reason is very much crucial since knowledge of programming skills is more important than knowledge of any programming language. Because with the help of programming skills, you will be able to easily understand different modern programming languages. This is because C offers all the key fundamentals of programming languages, including variables, keywords, data types, functions, pointers, structures. So knowledge of these fundamentals will be very much helpful whenever you learn a new programming language. Second thing is, due to limited inbuilt libraries, as compared to modern programming language like Python, C has very limited number of inbuilt libraries. But this will help you because of this limitation. What you need to do is you need to think by your own in order to solve the underlying problem, and this will trigger creative problem solving thinking in you, and in long run this will be very much helpful. It may possible that some tasks can be easily done in Python just by writing a single line of code, but you won't be able to understand the insights without writing it in C. Because in C, you may need to write hundreds of lines of code in order to solve the same problem. But by doing it, you will get insights and about the problem, and that will be helpful to you in long run. Also, the error handling mechanism is very much limited. C doesn't provide any exception handling, but this will improve your debugging skills. So in long run, if you are starting with C, then it will definitely help you to become responsible as well as a good programmer. And like I mentioned earlier, it is very much easier to switch to other programming languages if you are starting with C. My third reason is C offers many critical features. Since C is a middle level language, so it combines features of both high level as well as low level. So the range is quite wide, as you can see. You can write drivers in C and you can also write software applications in C. And since C can deal with machine level hardware directly, it has features corresponding to deterministic resource usage and dynamic memory allocation, C is often optimum choice for scripting applications as well as diverse for embedded systems. C is highly portable language, so it's again hardware independent, and hence it's very much useful when we talk about system applications like Windows, Linux and Unix operating system. The most important aspect of this features is whenever you want to translate any algorithms or data structures, then it's very natural to translate it into programming language if you are using C, because C allows efficient implementation of this algorithms as well as data structures, and a lot of computations can be easily done if you choose right data structures along with efficient algorithms in C. And this is the reason why C is very much useful for complicated calculations when we talk about software like MATLAB. C is often called system programming language because it's very much useful for writing system programs, and this which are nothing but compiler, device driver, basic input output system, linker, assembler and so on. So In summary, what I want to highlight is the very first thing is nothing but relevance. C is still related and it's not going to disappear. Many devices are using C, so its application is limitless. Second thing is, if you are a beginner and if you are confused between modern programming languages and C, then you must start with C because C will definitely improve your programming skills. And the third thing is other critical features of C, which makes it a very natural choice. The most important one, according to me, is algorithms and data structures. It's very much natural to convert the underlying algorithm into C program. Because if you are choosing any other programming language, then it may possible that you will lose a lot of insights with respect to underlying algorithm as well as data structure. Whereas if you are using C, then you must consider all the aspects of the underlying algorithm and data structure. So this will improve your understanding with respect to algorithms as well as data structures also, and that too drastically. And this skill will help you in long run for if you are aiming for other programming languages or competitive coding or even placement. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.